Mr. Donahue, on December 27th, you had a 90-minute conversation with the president where he raised false claim after false claim with you and Mr. Rosen. How did you respond to what you called a, quote, stream of allegations?
The December 27th conversation was, in my mind, an escalation of the earlier conversations. As the former acting AG indicated, there were a lot of communications that preceded that. As we got later in the month of December, the president's entreaties became more urgent. He became more adamant that we weren't doing our job. We need to step up and do our job. And he had this arsenal of allegations.